Okay, so this is the new mic with the filter on it. This is basically a thick sock, and it acts as a filter on the microphone. So I really like microphones. And for those of you who know me in person, you know that in person I'm a bit shy. And yet I have a fondness for microphones and video cameras. So it kind of allows me to come out of my shell when I record myself, and it's kind of my little game that I like to play, kind of like when little kids play in the bathtub with their toys and have secret little shows. As a little kid, I never had imaginary friends. I had an imaginary audience. And because as a little kid, I felt like I didn't get enough attention from my mom and my dad and my grandparents because they were all distracted, I think. And little kids used to pick on me because little kids are mean. And I never really knew how to stand up for myself or fit in. And I didn't want to fit in, in fact. I wanted to just be my real self and have other kids appreciate me as I was. And I wanted to appreciate them as they were. Thank God my mom put me in alternative school for fourth, fifth, and sixth grade, where kids did not pick on me. And the instructors treated us as intelligent children that were all unique and had special gifts as well as deficits that we could work on. So now I am here in my living room speaking into the mic, and this is a test. This is only a test of the Goddess KRING broadcasting station, Goddess KRING, Shannon Kringen. So I'm going to use this mic with my webcam, and I'm also going to use it for my Goddess KRING free range human radio on every Thursday for an hour long radio show where I do monologues and poetry and music. So yay, my website is shannonkringen.com. So this is going to be fun because I'm going through some changes in my life right now that are difficult, that I won't talk about. It's personal and private, but let's just say I'm feeling really sad about something and I need to figure out how to deal with it. But I'm okay. The new microphone is going to help.